Hey friends, so today we're gonna talk a little bit about piranha teeth. They're a really precise cutting tool. Remember, our red-bellied piranhas are one of the few species that are indeed eating meat. So they need to be really good for cutting, and these teeth actually interlock almost like pinking shears. In fact, they're such a precise cutting tool that we have to double bag them during shipping.